There are only two zones, failure and success. By default, we are in failure zone. All right. Now you need to put your energies, efforts, time, money, everything, emotions to cross that line and become successful. Am I clear? Yeah. So that's just the wishing from my side for AY1920. It has to be year of success. All right. AY1920 should create and must create deep impact in your mind, body, emotions. All right. And you should transform into professional being. Right now, you are an ordinary person. The day you pass intermediate exam, you will become half professional. You understand? And the same thing will happen in next year, next assessment year. Again, you have to tell yourself, half is done, now balance, half is pending. Alright, and that balance half shall be achieved immediately, without delaying the process. Like when you plant a tree, don't you think you will be so eager to see that fruit? You will push the tree, come on now, give me fruit. But it will take time. But at least you should be eager to see that fruit. Everybody else is interested to see you successful. Everybody else. Yes or no? You tell me, your family is ready to see you as a professional? Yes or no? Or they are not ready? They saying, better don't do it, don't do it. You will become successful. You will become exceptional in our family. Our family is utter failure in past. You will change the process. Are they saying like this or they are encouraging you? They are encouraging you. They are paying money here. That means we assume that they are encouraging you. We as the professionals, we as the teachers, are we training you to become professional or to not become professional? That means we are also ready to see you as the professionals. Alright. Your friends who are sitting around you, your relations, whatever you have, alright, are they supporting you towards your goal or they are stopping you from achieving your goal? Come on, tell me. They are also supportive. If they are not, then leave them. Alright. If they are slowing you down, then leave them. Go ahead. This is your race. Alright. So you need to have this kind of people around you who are motivating you, positive energy people you need to have. Alright. So these people are also ready to see you as a professional. Institute of Chartered Accountants or Institute of Cost Accountant. Institute is created, this whole examination process is created to fail you in exam or to make you CMA. To make you CMA, that means your institute is also ready to accept you as a CMA. Yes or no? Alright. Whether do you have jobs in industry, we got our last batch students, they came here and they told you that we are this branch manager here, account finance manager, you are reporting to CFO, working in IOC and this like 18 lakh package, 5 lakh package, 8 lakh package. Do you think industry is ready to accept you as a CMA? They are waiting for more CMAs? Yes. CA, CMAs, both I'm speaking on online media, therefore. Industry is ready or not ready? Yes. Come on, tell me, do we have industry ready yes. to accept more CMAs? Yes. Yes, all right. Government of India, let's talk about them. Are they ready?
Yes.
Are they ready to have more professionals in the country or they want unemployed, unsuccessful, negative people in the country? More professional, more taxpayers.
Yes.
Alright, so whole economy, whole society, your family, your circle, your institute, your professor, everybody is ready to see you as a successful person.
Yes.
Except one guy. Only one guy is not ready to see yourself successful. And that one guy is missing. And don't you think that one guy is the most important guy in the whole process?
Yes.
And that is you. You should be ready to see you as professional. And professionalism doesn't come with degree. No. On a degree date, when you are passed, when they give you degree, they will not give you any magical powder which will you apply and from the next day you will look like a professional, behave like a professional. No. There is no medicine for like that. Nothing will happen. No lightning will happen from the sky and it will come on you and you will transform. Oh, today, from today I'm professional, I'm cost accountant, I'm chartered accountant. No, nothing like that happens. Professionalism is a continuous process. Continuous and continuous and continuous dedicated process. Every day you need to get up as a professional and when you go back to bed, you need to go back as if you are a professional and you need to calculate your day. That day was worth a living day. That day you did your job. 1st April. I had choice, yesterday was a lot of workload pressure, March ending. I had choice to sleep at home. Banks are closed today. Majority offices are closed. Majority CA offices are closed. Because after March ending, this is a culture that 1st April is the day of holiday. Alright. But I wanted to interact with you guys. And through you, my online students. That this day is very important in our life. New beginning. New beginning is most important. And today, if you don't remember, let me tell you, today is a Monday. Hello?
Yeah.
Monday means? First day of the week. First day of the financial year. Lot of good things are happening today. And then if I was resting at my home, wasting my time, I would have enjoyed the day, but when I go back to bed, I would have, like, you know, felt so unsuccessful that today I did not interact with any of my students. From yesterday night, 12 o'clock, I have started motivating my students. This is my status today that I'm trying to tell you. Let's make this AY memorable. And how can you make something memorable? Two things. Two extremes. By seeing extreme positivity and by seeing extreme negativity. Choice is yours. Choice is completely yours. But we want you to see extreme positivity. Alright, a pass. And what if it is a rank? How will you feel if it is a rank? And how will you feel if it is AIR1? Come on, tell me. Will you forget this year, this exam, this process? How you studied? How you attended lectures? How do you manage your college? How you manage family? There was no money in your account. Everything will become a motivational story if you produce success. And everything will remain efforts. It will remain efforts if you don't produce success. You understand? What is more important in life is success. Now, you define that success for you. For someone, BMW is a success. For someone, passing exam is a success. For someone having 10,000 crore company is a success. For someone having world largest company is a success. For someone flying to moon is a success. That you define your success. But till the time you don't define any other success, let us make at least one common goal, and that common goal is having good marks, colorful marks in CMA. Alright, you need to have at least academic success. After academic success, there are a lot of other success waiting for you. Financial success, personal life success, motivational success, spiritual success. There are a lot of other success waiting. But at least let us take one success in our hand, and that is academic success. And let me tell you one thing. If you become academically successful, all other challenges in life will look easy. And if you become academically failure, every other challenge in life will be very difficult to achieve, because one thing, one person from inside you will always be telling you, "Tu se jab ye nahi ho paya, to tu wo kya karega?" And if you become ranker here, then that someone inside you will tell you, "If you could manage this, its subject, continuous study, 15 hours in a day, sleepless night, lot of compromises, and compromises for good thing." Alright, and then you see success in your life, and that rank 1, rank 2, any rank, both result pass, both group pass, that result will tell you, if you can achieve this, why not this? What's there in that? You need to have this kind of attitude right now, no tomorrow, today. Today, one thing you should take from this classroom, that today you have to declare yourself as a CMA, professional. You are professional. Let institute take their own time to recognize you as a CMA. But at least you recognize yourself as a professional. You recognize yourself as a chartered. Chartered is a feeling. It's an emotion. Alright, that feeling has to be within you. The day you get that feeling, you will get the result. Some people will get the result, but they will not get this feeling. This feeling, this emotion, this passion within you is more important than the paper result. Paper result will come and it will be stored somewhere in your cupboard and nobody will see it. People will see you every day. They are seeing you every day. Yes or no? If I am a chartered accountant, do you see my degree here? Every day I go home, take bath and then take the degree this much. Come like this, I am chartered. No, the chartered is a feeling inside. The chartered is a fire in my eyes. The chartered is the energy in my blood. Alright. That chartered is trying to communicate within chartered in you. Alright. Chartered means professional. You replace the words. Chartered within me is trying to communicate with the chartered within you. Hello. Only a chartered within you can understand my emotion. Ordinary person cannot. And that chartered within you is already there. That chartered within you does not want certification from ICI to be declared as a chartered. It can become self-declared chartered. And from tomorrow when you study these subjects, from tomorrow when you take that pain, you are not taking that pain. The chartered within you is taking that pain. And chartered within you has the magical powers. Believe me. It has magical powers. Its capacity is beyond. It's a superpower, superhuman being. It's like a Spider-Man, Superman. That power is within you. You need to find the best. Everyone sitting here has something best. Yes or no? You need to find best within you, not worst within you. Ignore your weaknesses now. Focus only on what you can build. What you can build and what you have to build. You don't have choice. Sometimes your theory is weak, make theory strong. What it takes? It takes continuous reading. Read. If your practicals are weak, mathematics is weak, what it takes? Practice. Practice it, it will become strong. No compromise. If you are easily forgetting section, write down section for 50 times. And 51 time, your brain may forget, but your hand will remember. You understand? If there is a problem, if there is a issue, there is always a possibility to overcome on that particular issue. This world has not seen any issue, any problem, where there is no solution. Alright. On Kerala batch, I always say this. Alright. A will find a way. And a will always find a way. Ek bar wo ichha shakti andar aayi na. Once, that willingness to become something has to be within you. You need to, when you walk on the street, by looking at you, I should smile. Yes or no? If I see you walking on the street, on railway station, I should smile or should I feel frustrated? Are ye pagal? You want that kind of feeling? Oh my God, he's there. That kind of, what kind of recognition you want? A happy recognition or a stressful recognition? And how will you recognize people? Alright, come on, tell me. Let us take example. When you see me somewhere, what do you feel? Do you feel stressful? Oh my God, if you say aagya. You need to feel that positivity. That positivity doesn't come with academic result. That positivity comes within you. It gets produced somewhere here. I don't know where. But it is inside. And that's chartered. That's chartered within me. A certified sign karne wala chartered is different. A person who is trying to communicate with you is different. For me, this chartered is more important than signing chartered. You understand? And therefore, find out that chartered within you. Find out that professional within you. That's more important. And the day when you find out that particular chartered has to be day in this particular AY. And then this AY will become lifetime memory. Lifetime memory. After 30, 40 years also, you will surely remember AY 1920. This is the day when I discovered best within me. This is the year when I had a rank. This is the year when I was awarded with a gold medal. This is the year when my name came in newspaper. This is the year I won scholarship. This is the year I found best within me. Hello? Yeah? All the best and Happy New Year once more.
Thank you, Dr.
You also say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Thank you. All right. Can we continue?